What is a good Mac web scraper? Everyone may have their own standards. However, the most important point is that a good web scraper allows you to pull data from any website easily and quickly. First and foremost, everyone wants an easy-to-use web scraper. While there are all kinds of web scraping tools available on the web, some of them require coding skills to use it. If you know nothing about coding, it is better to choose a no-code web scraper. On top of that, efficiency is another big thing to keep in mind. A good web scraper should scrape a wide amount of data within a short period of time. If you are looking to acquire data from any website, we recommend that you give Octoparse a try. Octoparse is a powerful web scraper available for both macOS and Windows. Just by clicking, you can turn web page data into structured for smaller data projects. Octoparse offers a free plan that is generally good enough for small to medium-sized projects. The free package includes features you'd need to set up your own scrapers, and you can export the extracted data to Excel, CSV, and more. Moreover, Octoparse provides hundreds of ready-to-use web scraping task templates, which allows you to scrape data from popular websites such as Google Maps, Yahoo Finance, and Indeed directly without any setup. Now, let me walk you through how to scrape web data on Mac device by building a custom task. Step 1. Input the target URL to start detecting the web page. First, install Octoparse on your Mac device. Then, copy and paste the URL of the target web page into Octoparse. This time, we will take advantage of auto-detect to build the workflow. As you can see, as the page scrolls down inside the built-in browser, the list of data gets highlighted in red, which means this data has been detected by Octoparse and will be fetched correspondingly. Step 2. Save the detection settings to build a crawler. Now, click on Create Workflow, and Octoparse will generate a task workflow automatically. Now, check the data preview and see if all the data you need has been extracted in the section. You can extract more data fields manually or reformat any particular data fields. Step 3. Run the crawler on Mac. Last, save and run the task. Within seconds or minutes, your target data will be extracted from the web page in a pop-up window. Once the extraction is completed, you can export the collected data into formats of your choice. You can also stream live data into your database with Octoparse APIs, cloud data only. You should note that auto-detect feature works better for structured data. If it doesn't detect the data you need, you can build your own workflow manually in the second step. Also, it's never hurt to first check if there's a preview template that works for you, in which case you will only need to fill in a few parameters to script the data you need. Apart from the web scraping tool itself, Octoparse also has an expert data team that offers data solutions directly. Contact us if you are interested in learning more about the possibilities. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more new content about web scraping.